So, I've been doing some more research on your dirty laptop habits, and here's what I found out.